my very first adventure to the Okefenokee Swamp and Suwannee River, I felt connected. Like I'd come home, you know, in a way. I know it sounds corny, but man, that black water just, it calls to me. I love taking new folks down there, and this trip I was blessed to be able to take my good friend Rob Kyle. He's also my fishing partner. The water was extremely low. They were going through a bad drought, but the bowfin and the jacks were hungry, and the other critters were very active. We saw more giant gators than any other of my previous trips to the Okefenokee. But like Sam Elliott's character said in The Good Dinosaur, if you ain't afraid of a croc biting you on the face, you ain't really living. I've never had any massive issue with the big lizards down there. You know, just they'll scare you a little bit.
He wasn't happy.
That's a good one. As long as you give them room, I mean, I definitely keep my head on a swivel when I've got a fish on that splashing. Kind of wakes them up and they want to come see what you got. And they'll steal a fish from you in warmer months.
The hook ain't even facing in the right direction.
What we chase is the bowfin, and folks call them trash fish, but man, I love them fish.
Good fish too. You got your grabbers handy? That's pretty good fish here.
Oh, there's
a fish. Oh, a decent fish too. Oh. Come on. Gosh. Easy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Coming out, Gators.
But it was awesome being able to take my buddy Rob down there, who, you know, knows the bowfin well, and I mean, he gave me a lot of tips. I've been fighting these things and chasing these things for years, but some of Rob's knowledge really opened my eyes on and increased my hookup ratio. They're mean, they're strong, they pull, and they hit all year long. I mean, what else could you want from a fish?
There he is. Oh, that's a cover right there. On camera too. Oh, he come off.
About this time we decided our hooks were dull and our shoulders were sore. It was time to head back to camp, rest up for the next day. The next day we were going to go to the seal. The Suwannee seal is a man-made dugout canal, and it's actually how they tried to drain the swamp back in the day. Thankfully they were unsuccessful, but it's actually the headwaters to the Suwannee River, which is a beautiful place to fish.
We came down here to fish the Suwannee and fish the Okefenokee, not wade them. When you tear off wading into a spot and see a set of gator tracks that's as big as your feet and wider than your shoulders, it makes you think twice about wading in that place. It's been an awesome trip though. We've caught a pile of bowfin, a few monster jacks. Rob even lucked up and caught a catfish.
The chain pickerel, they call them jacks down there. You know, but you definitely see more of them on the sill and on the Suwannee than you do out in the main swamp. What an incredible place, even with the low water.
Shut up.
Even with the swamp in my rearview mirror coming home, I'm looking forward to the next trip. You know, it's a blessing to be able to share it with good friends, but that place definitely is where I belong.